So they're off.
You, if, just say if, I have a child at home.
It took you long enough. I've been holding this at 7:30.
Oh my god.
Keeping everyone else away. I'm kidding. Wish I had. But when you get here at 7:30? Well, Janice said that the finish line.
He was alone. Yeah. Oh, we were all. I was wondering how up until 11. I will start rolling back up. I think they row back up.
Race number 9 is on the water. Men's Jr-4 heat number 1 with the top 3 places going on to finals. In the far lane, lane 2, Jeb Stewart. In lane 3, Gloucester. In lane 4, Langley. In the near lane, lane 5, St. John's.
Was that the first race that you had been?
It was better than being on
the water.
He was out there for 6 hours. Yeah. Not able to do anything for a month.
Really? Yeah.
Back and forth.
Yeah. I mean, it's not good, but
we got one. So I got a 5 minute break. So race by number 1.
And the results for race number 7, women's first junior and lightweight quad, heat number 1 with the top 3 places going on to finals. In 4th place, Garfield, going on to finals. In 3rd place, Medicine Junior. In 2nd place, Western Albemarle. And the winning boat with a time of 5 minutes 43.4 seconds. The first boat from Western Albemarle. And the results for race number 8, women's first junior and lightweight quad, heat number 2. With the top 2 places going on to finals. In 3rd place, Medicine First. Going on to finals, in 2nd place, Western Albemarle Lightweight. And the winning boat with a time of 6 minutes, 0.7 seconds, Jeb Stewart.
Hi, Langley!
Hi!
To the races.